Hi everybody, I'd like to take you on a journey as I cut this big white pine log. It's for a specialty flooring plank. I need flooring planks at least 21 inches wide. So I'll make these as wide as I can get them and dry them, and hopefully they will be over 21 inches wide when I'm done.
I